How's it going, my cheesy fam, and welcome back to another episode of Guardians of the Galaxy. I know it's been a while, but I'm basically working full-time at this point, so on my days off, I just want to relax and not really record anything, but I finally decided to not be a lazy fuck and actually record. So, let's just get straight into it. So make sure you like, leave a comment down below about what you think or what you want to see, and as always, make sure you smack the fuck out that subscribe button. Let's get into it. Alright, and we're back.
Ain't that a piece of the Unifier's old ship?
Unifier.
Yeah, whatever.
When we were arrested, they
it made us backtrack a little bit because of the safe, but not exactly. We're close enough.
He got caught scavenging in the quarantine zone.
Forget Raker. Our focus right now is finding Nikki.
Your focus? My focus is not dying on this stupid ship.
The dog wants us to find Centurion Corel.
Right, so we're multitasking.
Mark, cut it.
I did not realize you and the
I haven't actually played this game in a while, so don't make fun of me, alright?
Heroically.
So
now we're basically
on
track.
The captain and her kid are probably dead, right?
Corel survived the worst of the war. And a relationship with Peter.
Still willing to bet they didn't survive.
Fucking rude.
This.
You'd wager on whether or not a mother and child are dead.
What if only one is dead?
Nikki's one of the most resourceful kids I ever met, and Corel's a warrior. I'd bet on.
Whoa! Watch out!
You okay?
Are we good?
Root says we should start thinking about exit plans.
The exit plan is to call Cosmo after we get the answers we need.
Answers you need, maybe.
Does not strike me as very safe here, Peter Quill.
Better this than getting shot at.
Eh, speak for yourself.
Okay.
You'd rather get shot
while we're just walking, I'm kind of trying to remember how to play the damn game.
Our leader seems to care, and so we should also pretend to care.
Well, that's
careful, Peter Quill.
Okay, don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap now.
There! Breezy peasy!
Okay.
Ta-da.
That was bad, even for you.
Ah, more death gas!
Maybe Nikki and Corel are using it to protect themselves.
Or, and hear me out on this. Maybe they're dead.
You know what, man? You're being a real jackass, like, way more than usual.
Damn. Peter, chill.
Oh, can you both please just get over this?
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
Look, Rocket. I know I suck sometimes. We all suck sometimes. Pretty sure it's why we ended up together. Nikki's secret hideout is just through here.
Thought we were going to the captain's office.
We are. Right after we check here. Try not to break anything. This place means a lot to her.
Oh, wow. Didn't Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki?
Little one, reveal yourself.
Maybe try.
Two for two. Thank you, Nikki's passkey.
Aw, it's a little chewy.
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often booby trap their toys.
It's
what
not
the
Nikki,
fuck?
It's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are.
No, I mean, it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corel when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Does, this mean anything?
How old is the child?
Is Nikki your 12. Kid?
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill. You will make a terrible father. Unless the child is dead, in which case...
I mean, it hinted at it earlier,
wait,
and we did ask if she
was.
Is
this why you dragged us here?
Clearly. The child is 12, and Quill was with the
Yes, okay.
I mean, it's possible.
So the dates maybe kind of match up, so it's possible, I guess. It's only they had a health class on this.
Inspiring.
I think we're a daddy!
Riz
Lord's
okay?
A daddy!
They're clearly not here, so let's move on and keep looking.
Gamora, you can be the stepmom.
anyone else feel weird going through Nikki's stuff like this?
You can pause to read that if you want.
Peter Quill is her father. It is his duty to pry into her personal life.
What the fuck?
Pretty sure she ain't.
Oh, workbench. Upgrade time. Never mind. Don't have resources.
Okay, where were we?
Alright. Let's
be a way to Krell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it.
Guys, could we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you, Peter Quill.
Ditto.
Huh. I guess we don't have to go to
that. Gotta admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
If I had a kid, she or he would definitely be super cool and smart.
Again, so pause to read if you want to read that.
I guess, maybe, yes.
Yep, so definitely gets it from the mother's side.
God damn it.
That's the elevator I took with Corell and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
What
shit.
Have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend meeting us.
It did seem unlikely.
Ooh. All I know is I'm really starting to hate this elevator.
Incoming! Smoke freeze!
Bam!
Check in with Cosmo! Yes! We must tell him of your newfound connection to this case! Anyone else thinking the mud sent us here to die? Sending us
shit.
To die and not expecting us to survive are two different things.
Bitch. Ooh, 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 ooh. Super kick.
Anyone hurt?
What? Are you gonna start being all paternal?
That's
now?
Fucking awesome.
We're fine, Peter. We know how to fight.
I know. I just.
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Corell's office was up top somewhere?
Yes.
More deadly gas.
Oh yeah, he's definitely stalling. What do you expect? He's got the emotional maturity of a 2-year-old.
Are you speaking of Peter Quill?
Obviously.
I'll have you know, I am super emotionally mature.
Oh. Here we go. Components. Definitely need those. I mean, we have a good amount
maybe
of upgrades.
We should just ask someone for directions.
Fuck off, I was getting upgrades, damn it.
Next stop, Corell's office.
Boom.
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
The prospect of maybe being a dad is a little scary.
A little?
Embrace the panic, Peter Quill. It is the essence of fatherhood.
Of fatherhood. Okay. Bro, why are you whistling?
Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
Hello?
Okay, right here.
Corell? Nikki?
Looks
what
empty.
Is all the scribbles?
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
God damn it.
I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, Mother knows best. Return. Hope. Promise.
Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah, this doesn't look good.
No, it does not.
Appealing.
What's this? Oh, another thing.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Cree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Cree purity laws.
What Cree purity laws?
Corell never told you that either? The Kree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
This does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Kree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, They make sure everyone knows it.
Corell and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
What's the girl's date of birth on those documents?
Okay, I'm in. But I got bad news, lover boy.
What do you mean? Find?
Come here and I'll show you.
God damn it. Alright, I'm coming. I don't remember if there was a sprint button or not. What?
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? God damn it. Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data.
What is this?
Right?
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
Guardian Collector.
Not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is.
Lit, let him get her going.
Ship's map, the bridge should be right through here. Dog report.
Watch that big guy.
It's one of them priests down there.
Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop.
Damn. Probably should have stopped moving. Thought I'd be able to run for it. My bad. Hey, man.
What the fuck?
What in the fucking ass? Fuck you, bitch!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Pulverize him! I've never been as intrigued by a church as I am right now! I do not find it particularly appealing! This one mocks our every effort!
Fuck you!
Hold him down, Groot! Pummeling something with skin is infinitely more satisfying! You know what else is satisfying? Not dying!
Yeah!
Get his ass! Damn!
We're barely scratching the big
well
thing.
Done, you two!
Hey,
attack
on
the
extra!
Oh, wrong button!
This is team building!
Go.
Of course I'm not gonna replace you with a robot.
The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat. Lay on the herd! You struggle in vain!
So is this thing here to protect your sir?
Drop kick!
We got an ability point, but I'm pretty sure we can't get anything. I'm gonna check real quick. Nope.
Focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
Mm-hmm.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying.
Okay. Come on, party people. Time to get on. Alright, we all on? Alright, we're all on.
I have never understood how so much information can be stored in such a magical way.
What, you mean servers?
All of it. Servers, computers, technology.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Dog report item. We have encountered a formidable new enemy, but still no sign of the ghosts. To think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
Hey Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
I am Groot.
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Right here.
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the Nexus control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
I'm thinking you should do the honors, Quill.
Okay.
That does not seem like you.
He probably thinks the Nexus is booby-trapped.
Oh, shit.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
And we're in.
You're kidding.
Huh?
Yes!
That
guys,
worked.
We're in.
Go to the criminal records, Quill. I want to see my files. They can't be that scary if they share a record. What is it with you humies and your stupid names?
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
I am good.
Do you know this Terran, Peter Quill?
Lady Hellbender.
Fuck.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
Hey, it's Ronan
wow.
The Accuser.
Three cops go bad? They really
go bad.
Wow, your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
Hey, there's what Yondu.
That bounty huh. Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
Okay. I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
Personal files.
We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill.
So, it might have useful info or something.
Probably
video
logs?
Here.
Oh, there's Kal-El. Or Kal-El, or whatever
isn't
the fuck color.
The mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
Yeah, where we
what's
left the fucking
bridge?
Infinity Stone.
Signal stronger.
I'm telling
close.
You it's a fucking Infinity
Not
Stone.
Close.
Hard to say. There's too much interference. Centurion Kal-El. Found something.
Hey, what are you
doing? Watch out!
Fire!
Oh shit.
After we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
No.
It's the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Kal-El picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Kal-El is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Hmm. Is that it?
All right, let's take a look.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. Get to the juicy stuff already.
I don't think there's anything else to really look at. What the fuck? That's a bright ass fucking light.
Guardians of the galaxy.
Who the fuck is you?
You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices
must
I had to check.
Groot, write the stars.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. Could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also,
Cosmo,
I've kind of got a few questions, like,
where are Centurion Corel and her daughter?
I mean, we were looking for him too.
You came here seeking truth, a choice. The matriarch wishes to share it with you.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Okay, that is really not cool.
Nope. No, we need to leave. Cosmo, you fucking piece of shit.
Come.
The matriarch awaits.
Trouble. I'm in danger.
Oh no.
Chapter 8, The Matriarch.
What's wrong with the passport?
Nothing. The poaching ain't picking up, so we're stuck here.
Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Katathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
What the fuck?
Pants on.
Although it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas? Can you froth?
The fuck? Froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
I would've been willing to do it.
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan. So, Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think?
Yeah.
Brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his throne. It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it?
So you suck
belief
up to him?
In the matriarch restored
you completely,
it to what
you'll
it
just
was
keep talking.
The war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers.
No one cares.
Wee.
I'm sleeping. I don't care about your religious bullshit.
We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
How the fuck am I supposed to stall him?
What?
What? In the crackhead?
Come. Join me. If I intended to kill you,
okay,
that is a cool trick. I'll explain how you did it.
Sorcery. I can understand
sorcery.
How some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Didn't ask. Science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sancrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy.
Mm-hmm.
Energy I discovered.
Right.
Drone. Keep him talking.
What now? What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. It just seems like all this,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why don't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Uh-huh.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know...
You were saying something about him? It seems super important.
Right. Your father. Uncle. Son?
I don't think I picked
the
right one.
Died of disease. The him I was referring to was someone else.
Oh, never mind.
First divine vessel of this church. Before it was even a church. An absurd faith healer. Bathed in golden light and wielding unfathomable power. He saw my loss. Our collective loss. Knew its cause, but refused to reverse it. Because he, personally, never felt what we feel. That is why I founded this church. To heal. To give hope to those who have lost everything. Wait. There were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
What?
Right? Yes. Good point, Groot. He is totally into his spiritual mission. But I think I figured out all of this. Those were some pretty sweet holograms. I think even the world might have been jealous. I mean, they must have cost you an arm and a... Well, another arm. Right? And this? That's a pretty sweet trick, too, but everybody's got anti-gravity these days. Oh, and let me guess. You got your own personal shield generator tucked under that territory, don't you? A little makeup, some color coordination. Oh, loving the gold laser light show, by the way. And you got a pretty sweet little scam. I'm actually impressed.
Well, maybe he'll get angry and start ranting.
Hey, I get it, man. You gotta sell the brand before you stage the miracle. Oh man, this one time on Rigel 3...
You think you're all very clever. You hope to delay me because you're afraid. There is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
We did it. I think we did it.
It's time.
Gave us a thumbs up. So we clearly did the right thing, right? We distracted him long enough. It is glowing.
You have an escape plan. We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
We're being very cryptic, Rodan.
Yeah, you bought enough for a tactical drone to locate the comms center.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking
Let's go.
Who else thinks Quill's ex-girlfriend?
Speech 100, baby. the fuck is you? Isn't this the matriarch?
Nikki.
Nikki?
No.
I couldn't even recognize her. What the fuck?
As requested. The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier.
Oh boy.
Guardians, you may approach.
I'm okay.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes?
Damn! Damn! Fucking roasted.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets. Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be.
Oh god, she's brainwashed.
I'm gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Oh shit.
The girl is clearly not herself. Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
He was about to throw hands. I gotta sneeze.
What do you mean?
There it is.
Mama's here. She's right here. Inside.
What the fuck?
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The fuck does that even mean?
The light joined us. I thought she
was absorbed
gone.
Her mom?
But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them.
That's the stone! Oh, shit.
Die, Peter. You can save her. I promise.
What the fuck? We big Peter now.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head!
Why are we big Peter now?
Yeah!
What up, bitches? Oh, I can't use my other abilities, okay.
Push them back, Peter! You can do it! You can finally save me!
You should have
Peter,
missed you so
back.
Much, Mom!
I always knew you'd come back!
These lizard freaks need to go!
Yeah, I get shit on, fuckers.
Oh, Peter! Oh, Peter, my boy!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
You didn't.
How
I mean,
is this possible?
Look at you, all grown up. And into the great leader I knew you would become.
This must be like mind tricks
Peter,
or some
I am
shit.
I'm so proud of you. And your father would be so proud.
I don't understand it. I saw you die. Am I... I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
Hold
me. Stop. Stop.
Let go. Damn.
Peter.
Of course it's me, sweetie.
This isn't right.
Of course it's me, sweetie.
Something's wrong.
Oh.
How can this not be right, Peter?
No, we'll stay away.
Together.
Get away from me.
It be her.
What? You think I'm some kind of monster or something?
No, get off me.
You're not her.
Get off. This isn't real.
My mother died when I was 13.
But it doesn't have to be that way.
No, get off.
Peter. It will all be over soon.
No.
Stop this.
No, get off me.
Right, son. Just
what? No. What the fuck? No.
That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though.
Look, you can see her. Just staring me down.
Might need to top off the oil. I guess that needs replacing. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. Yeah, be right there, Mom.
No, leave. Leave. Wait, can I actually just leave? Nope. Invisible wall. I guess we can't just leave. Okay. Fuck. Do you see that? Do you see that? See that black shit around the what the fuck?
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
What the fuck?
One in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All
you
I
tell
see
me I'm not just seeing shit.
Fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit.
There you are, Peter. I was
what
just
the fuck?
About to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
What is happening?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you. You refuse to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
Are you still pushing that Janie thing?
She's a lovely girl, Peter, who's turned into an even lovelier young woman.
What the fuck is going on?
Nice, Peter.
Better than all the rest of them, for sure, Quill.
All the rest of them?
Your son is rather promiscuous, Meredith Quill.
Dude! Not cool!
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk with him.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded?
I am
it's getting worse, man. What do I do? What the fuck?
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
Let
go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Seriously, Mom.
Let go.
Stop hugging me.
Peter.
Get away from me. You're not my mother.
I don't understand. I love you, Peter.
You're not my mom. Die! Die, you demon bitch!
Now, Peter, While it's distracted, we can reach Nikki.
He knows about to accept that? Fuck
Dad,
no.
Come on, get up. We don't have much time.
She's calling me Dad. What
ready.
The fuck?
Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up.
Nikki, what?
Are these like her memories? Fuck, we are running out of time, but I don't wanna stop playing! Damn it! Fuck, we are gonna have to end it there though. Damn it. I wish I could upload more, but we have to end it at some point. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, leave a comment down below about what you think or what you want to see. And as always, make sure you smack the fuck out that subscribe button. And I'll see y'all in the next one.